pay for your transportation, which is very similar to the immigrants. The immigrants coming to America, it's free to come into America. You just have to pass two tests. What are the tests? A medical test. A legal test is what we say. It's to make sure that you're not a criminal, that you're not a stowaway. But why would we have a medical test? There's two reasons to have a medical test.
Because if you are sick, you have to go back or...
Okay, but if you're sick, why would that not be okay to come into this country? Because you can make other people sick. So number one reason for doing the medical reason, we do not want you to bring in your sickness into America to make other people sick. Why though?
Because you don't know how,
another reason why we do a medical, you are absolutely correct, but why, okay, one, we don't want to contaminate any other people with their sickness, and two, though, what, if you're sick, what can you not do? Work. And here in America, we do not, the government does not want to have to work for you. We want everyone coming into America to be able to work, because we don't want charity cases. And that's the same thing with the legal process. Coming to America, in your country, you buy your boat ticket, right? So how many people have been outside of America via airplane? Who's taken a plane? Where'd you guys go? Where'd you go? England. And you, so where did you purchase your ticket? Did you purchase your ticket in England? Where? Online? Welcome to the World Wide Web. Love it. But the World Wide Web was not invented until 1995. And this, Ellis Island, our huge mass migration, this is the biggest migration, the biggest movement of people in known history. 12 million immigrants came through Ellis Island alone, not all the other federal immigration spots. Now, she bought her ticket in America. When the immigrants are coming to America, they went to the departure point and bought the ticket. And when they bought their ticket, the boat company, just very similar, you know how you go to the airport today and the airline gives you a you know, you have to go through security. When you came over here, you had to go through security. So when they bought their ticket,